everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to disconnect Trust Wallet from PancakeSwap. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. In order to disconnect Trust Wallet from PancakeSwap, first tap open your Trust Wallet app from the app drawer. Make sure that you're logged into your account, and once you are, tap on the apps button at the bottom of the screen if you're using an Android. Now, from the list, select PancakeSwap and you'll be able to see that your wallet has been connected to PancakeSwap. If you want to disconnect it, simply tap on your wallet button at the top right and you should see a pop-up menu. Tap on Disconnect in order to disconnect Trust Wallet from PancakeSwap. That is how it can be easily done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.